towards White and Petrie. Siebel's at the back with strength. Into the wire. That is right. The tackling of North Melbourne is just monstrous at the moment. They get a chance once again.
Oh, has
it's it? A oh. high ball. How's that? 410 games and 484 goals now to the little master.
Well, with what he had, Jacobson in the clear now. Boomer with one of the little short dabs. He wants it back. No, he does. He's got it, Boomer. He's on the run. Closing, closing. Goes.
So he'll get on the end of this.
He's waiting, waiting. Now takes it in the pocket. Will it go on his own steam? Will look to pass it? It just fumbled. Characteristic, but it doesn't matter. Almost within range, not quite. Gee, Boomer, how are you going to get this? That's how.
Oh, the big power forward.
A little gentleman manager. Ooh. Gibson crafts the kick around the corner. Jetta versus Harvey. Stretch came. It was an important decision for him to leave his man, but they just stayed ahead of the game, the Roos.
That had to be a throw.
And finally, a goal for the Wells. And Harvey, incredible career. Ooh, he's gone very hard. Oh, look at it. Melbourne's impact was from Petrie. Look at White. Flash through. Harvey only had a split second to sum it up. Oh, Boomer, what a kick. Unscrews it back. Oh, it's gone. It's leaped down the bank. It's all North. Harvey six.
With Attlee and Swallow, Goldstein charging that pack. Boomer's been pretty quiet by Boomer standards, but he's away here with a penetrating hand pass off to Cunnington from 52 metres. Vacant square. And stay in play. Ibbotson's caught. What a great tackle, but what a time to do it. He brings it back. He brings it back, all right. What a goal. Boomer.
Read it well, Dave.
Little flick, Boomer.
Back inside Gibson. Harvey continues to run. That was a very, very, very clever kick. It's landed with Nahas and Harvey. Swap Simpson where he wanted him. Now breaks away. He'll back himself every single time. And that's why. Or Del Santo. Waite was out of position, but Harvey wasn't. It's like a low-hanging fruit for Brent Harvey.
Boston went to ground. Thomas there, quickly to his feet, but not in time. Coming through as Chaplin, knocks it towards the boundary. Grabbed by Harvey, puts it around the corner. Time to get up for Thomas.
Quarter by North Melbourne. Harvey off a step. He might get the right bounce here. Rolling at home, I reckon.
Missed by Miles, one of his few blemishes. Comes on, but Wells gives a hand pass to Harvey. Loves this situation. Accelerates through the curve. And
in a row, he's averaged more than 20 disposals. For his second of the night, he slides it home.
Down the line, sees him again. Don't tell me Boomer's going to keep going. Goes for home. Goal number four. A little champion, sock four.
McGovern, meantime, is trying to pick out Critters. Here's Harvey. Just pulls the kick.
Hey, West Australian, of course. Good over the journey, too, for a number of clubs. Spiral kick comes inside the forward 50.
Long, Lindsay Thomas lurking. Petrie, there's an arm hold.
Yes, sir.
Free kick north. Boomer time. Play on advantage.
And the elbow.
Accidental.
Accidental, of course.
Boomer! Boomer Harvey! Of all people!
Knocked it away from Williams. Kicks a high one down to Harvey, asking a lot of him. Will he crumb two Collingwood players? Turns around and celebrates a goal.
Big fly, couldn't quite. DeMont's been good. Wide to Harvey. Harvey, oh yes.
He's had a... Oh, he's given it to Boomer. Oh, great stuff. There it is. Andy Daniel Wells wants to go to the pocket and finds Harvey.
The veteran doesn't let them down. He just caresses it through. Door will flight this. But three to beat in the air. Parker at ground level. Taken by Harvey, who kicks the goal.
Bruiser, get it to the hands of Wells. Now Harvey, listen to the crowd. They love his work, and he always makes good decisions.
Mark, and he just charged forward.
Well, he's giving it off to Boomer, the little champ. He won't make a mistake from there. And the Kangaroos get the first goal.
Cunnington.
Advantage
paid to Boomer. He's taken the advantage and he's kicked his second.